heaven waiting for me. Down in the valley so low, down where the hollow grows, under the moon there's a meadow of green, and a rendezvous there in my dream.
I'll rest my eyes
as the miles close between us. I can almost feel the cry of the whippoorwill.
There's a place
with our names there on the old
willow tree,
and a rendezvous there in my dream. Oh, love, 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 love. People searching for love. Almost going insane, some force outside ourselves pushes us out into the night, makes us flaunt ourselves and throw ourselves down at the feet of someone, looking for someone who may not even exist, someone who will bring out all the best in us, some angel who will complete our lives, also fix nourishing meals, and purchase beautiful gifts without being prompted. And then the drama of marriage, which some of you may know. To live in close proximity to your best informed critic. And the pain, no pain like it, to have the person who you are closest to, who knows you better than anyone, turn away and go off in search of someone else. Here on a summer night, in the sweet grass smell, drunk on the crickets and the starry skies, what lovely stories we could tell with all these bright stars to tell them by. A summer night and you and paradise, so lovely and so full of grace. Above your heads, the universe has hung its lights, and I reach out my hand and touch your face. I believe in impulse, in all that is green. Believe in the foolish vision that comes true. Believe that all that is essential is unseen. And for this lifetime, I believe in you. All of the lovers and the love they made, nothing that was between them was a mistake. All that we did for love's sake was not wasted and will never fade. Love that shines from every star, love reflected in the silver moon. It is not here, but it's not far. Not yet, but it will be here soon. Under the stars, there's a heaven waiting for me. Surely your love's so right falls from the other side. Under the moon there's a place where all my dreams come true, and a rendezvous. I will rendezvous. Our show brought to you by the Ketchup Advisory Board. Ketchup filled with natural mellowing agents, and also brought to you by Bebop, Rebop, Rhubarb Pie, and brought to you by Powder Milk Biscuits in the Big Blue Box. Gives shy persons the strength to get up and do what needs to be done. This Summer Love Tour is all about Sara Watkins, and it's all about giving Sara some experiences outside the field of bluegrass and songs about the moon hanging over the field and, you know, loneliness, death.
We have that in bluegrass.
Train crashes.
Yeah.
And I know that you're from San Diego, so I wrote this song thinking that we could do it. I'm from Minnesota. This is a California song. I've written a California song. This is for you. I get behind the wheel of my automobile and I drive around town with the top down, good to be alive. You in the front seat, seat up on the dashboard. Spoilers on the back and subwoofers on the floor. We'll go shabop, shabop, shabop. Yeah, yeah, hey, hey.
Hey, hey, hey,
driving on the top down on a summer day. The morning glory vibes, pink stucco drive-in and the neon signs. Car hop walks up, I say Cokes and some ice. Hamburgers well done, onion, a bucket of fries. I love you from your hairdo to your bare feet. Your skin so clean and sweet. Sweet summertime, you and me, 17 years old. Singing along to our song on the radio. We'll go shabop, shabop, shabop. Yeah, yeah, hey, hey. Driving with the top down on a summer day. Black leather jacket like James Dean, writing poetry on the back of a magazine. Moving on, leaving town, going way out there. And you standing up and the wind blowing back your hair. Gotta be to work tomorrow, got a family to feed. Night is all about roads and freedom and speed. So nice being here in paradise with you, dear. All my cares disappearing in the rearview mirror. We'll go shabop, shabop, shabop. Yeah, yeah, hey, hey. Driving with the top down on a summer day. This is a much better California song because it's written by a real Californian.
Hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.